Aloha and good evening. Welcome to another Friday night rendition of Heavy Metal Meditations. This is number 31. Go figure. We're going to play some gongs and some bowls and rav and maybe some chimes and bells and Lord knows what. And the invitation is for you to find a comfortable space that you can be in for the next hour. Sitting down, laying down, whatever's comfortable for you. But hopefully you won't need to move much. And we are live. Check the microphones. Have a little water by your side if you'd like. Speakers are good. Headphones are okay. Good speakers are best because it gets the vibrations moving. And that's the idea. We're going to be moving some energy with the sounds. And so sometimes for people, for me, things get shook up. Emotions happen, and it's okay. You're allowed to relax with them. Let them just be what they are. Dance with them if you like. Let them go if you need to. Before we get started, Kaimi and I are going to honi honi, share breath, three breaths together, deep in our now, slowly filling up our chests, allowing that to sit full for a couple, 3 seconds, and then just as easily and gently releasing and dropping out, ready. All the way out, and bringing my belly. I like to bring my belly back towards my spine to really flush out everything. Do that 3 times. And while we're doing that, we grow the roots into Mama Gaia. So here we go. We'll see you in about an hour. It'll get loud, it'll get soft, it'll get loud, it might get silent. Be a little bit of rav drum, and then it will be silent for a couple, 3 minutes, and then I'll talk you back. So when it gets quiet, just experience yourself and what's going on for you in the moment. See you on the other side. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. As the meditation process draws to a close, I invite you to find your breath. Not to change it, just to become aware. To follow the in-breath, the out-breath, and just notice. And allow that noticing to ease you back into your body. And if it feels good, allow yourself start making gentle movements, stretching a little or flexing your feet, and your toes, and your fingers. Just gently waking your body up. Feeling those roots we grew earlier. Maybe noticing if there's any energy that was stuck and is now loose and could be just released. If that's relevant. I've been talking to my sister this week a few times. She's experiencing some difficulties. And it kind of embarked me on a little bit of research into the sonar medical field. And it seems that a lot of work is being done with 40 hertz, which is a pretty low sound. It's 40 cycles per second. And the research that I ran across seems to be supporting that 40 hertz is really good for your nervous system. That it stimulates it in such a way that maybe doesn't get stimulated as much in my normal life, but is quite healthy. They've been doing research with Parkinson's disease and Alzheimer's, and the results seem to be quite good at slowing the progression of both of those diseases, and in some cases, reversing the deterioration and allowing the body and energy system to work more effectively together. They're also doing this with light at 40 hertz. So it seems that 40 hertz is kind of a magic space in helping to regulate your body's electrical system, the nervous system. Our good friend John does a lot of work around energy in the body, and he maintains that when your body has a good movement of energy that it's very difficult for it to be sick. That somehow that flow, that putting your bare feet on the ground and getting the negative ions, standing close to the surf when it's really pounding, these kinds of things support the body's nervous system. And when that regulation is allowed to be fluid and healthy, your body is amazingly capable of healing any kind of dis-ease. It's kind of pretty magical. We're so glad you joined us. It's amazing to have these and be able to do this and to get to play and have sound. There was a curious time when I was playing the Paiste accent in this chow, and there was a resonance going between the two of them that was probably somewhat higher than 40 hertz, but it reminded me of that. So we appreciate your intention and your attention, and we hope you get something out of this. If you're watching this on YouTube after it's been remixed, please tap the like and the subscribe. We'll be back again in a few days. Thank you. We'll see you then. Aloha.
Aloha.